Good morning, Wednesday. Hey, y'all. Good to see you guys. Welcome to another edition of Wednesday Lower Body Work. Today is December 23rd. It is almost 5 a.m. Central Time. Good morning, Barbara. There's Catherine. Good morning. It is cold where I am. I got up this morning and someone had turned the thermostat overnight to 64. Good morning, Angel. There she is. Shanette. Good morning, Shanette. Good morning, Angel. Lita. So yes, I woke up to 64 degree temps inside the house this morning. So my fingers are a little bit cold. My hands are a little bit cold. I'll tell you guys what you need for today's workout, okay? You will need your hand weights, kettlebells. We've got equal parts. Good morning, Tara, Tanya. Equal parts, lifting, and we've got some cardio bumps at the end. There's Melita. Good morning, Tanya Dennis. So each of four circuits has three movements. They each one end with some kind of cardio. The first one is stairs, and if you don't have stairs in your house, no worries. I just want you to put some kind of cardio in there, okay? There's Enid. Good morning, Beverly. Emily. Good morning, ladies. While we're at it, let me thank a few sponsors, because two of them are already in class today. I want to thank Tara Turon, Enid Light, Liz Squire, and Tatiana Diaz. So those four ladies, you are the sponsors featured today. Thank you every day for your sponsorship all month long. You guys have been great. Good morning, Yolanda. And there's Salome up early. All right, I'm gonna set down my coffee. So the way we're able to continue doing these classes is through all of your sponsorships and generosity. So I'm so thankful. Let's start out with a body weight squat. Good morning, Crystal. Good morning, Salome. And if I have difficulty looking in that direction, it's because I woke up with a crick in my neck. I slept on it wrong. Yes. So I'm gonna be kind of trying to look straight ahead. You guys, it never fails. I'm feeling good and I wake up, oh! Body weight squats. Good, let's go to the back of your area. Go as far back as you can. We're gonna do some zombie walking, which is just a high kick. I tell you what, I have been sore all week long because Sunday I went and ran a little bit longer than I normally do. High kick and a walk. I call this a zombie walk. Although one client who was super religious, she's like, I don't really like the word zombies. She said, can we just call this a high kick? Yes, we can. Good morning, Lisa. High kick, high kick, high kick. Good. All right, let's go into a static hold lateral lunge. So you're gonna go here and then pulse and switch back. Good morning, Joda. There we go. So I'm hoping this little bit of exercise will help loosen up the crick I've got in my neck. I just have a little bit of a not very much range of motion in my neck. So if I'm looking in a weird position, you will know why. Good lateral lunge. Open up that inner thigh area. Good. All right, I need to shed a layer. I'm starting to warm up. Good morning, Juanita. Starting to warm up already. All right, let's do just a few side hops. Let's warm up your cardio system. 2, 3, let's get to 20. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's it, Norma. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 5 more. 4, 3, 2, And one. All right, one more. Let's just do some mobility work. Up, out, and down. Good morning, Thea. Up, out, down. Four, four, four. Five, five, five. Good. Reverse it the other direction, Anita. Out, in, down. Out, in, down. Three, three, three. Four, four, four. One more. Five, five. That's actually quite difficult. Second leg, same thing. Up, out, down. Up, out, down. Three, three, three. Four, and five. Reverse it. Up, out, down. Two, working on my balance as well. Three, three, three. Four, four, four. One more. Five, five, five. All right, grab a drink. I'm gonna tell you about your first circuit today, okay? We've got squats. We're gonna make them a little bit different. We're gonna try to do some different things with our squats. We have a front lunge, that's your second movement. And the third thing, we're gonna run the stairs. If you have stairs in your house, great. If not, I want you to pick something like a jumping jack, a side-to-side hop, anything to get your heart rate up for that third movement, okay? Let's go ahead and start. I'm gonna grab a lightweight for my warm-up round. I'm grabbing a single 12-pounder. Here we go. 15 reps. One, two, three on your first round, four of the morning, I encourage you, five, always to go light, six and less, seven, eight, that's it, nine, halfway, 10, 11, that allows our body to get warmed up, 12, good morning, Andrea, 13, 14, one more, and 15, good. Set that weight down. Second one is your front lunges. This round, body weight only, okay? Front lunge, here we go. And one, two, push off. Three, that's it. Four, 10 each side. Five, six, perfect. Seven, keep your shoulders back. Eight, you never want to lean forward. Nine, good job, Yolanda. 10, that's it, Shanette. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, five more. Five, four, three, two, and one. Good, come up. All right, now your third one is your cardio. If you don't have stairs, find something in your house that can serve as cardio, or just stand in place and do a standing place jog, okay? We're gonna do three laps for your first round. Ready, set, let's hit the stairs. Three rounds. Here's round two. Round two. Round two down. Last one. Round three. Three. Three down. Five, four, three, two, and one. We are back. We are back. Three rounds. In this first circuit, grab some water. Deep breath. Deep breath. All right. Each round, we're gonna go one extra. So next round, we'll do four. All right, here we go. Second round, we're back at squats. So now if you can pick up either two of those hand weights, or go a little bit heavier on your kettlebell. Do anything you can to make it a little bit heavier, okay? This round, why don't we go with a sumo squat? Since we can pick any squat we want today. Here we go, sumo squat. One, two, three, let's get to 20. Four, that's it. Five, good job, Andrea. Six, seven, that's it, Beverly. Eight, nine, 10, good, shoulders back. 11, squeeze. 12, 13, 14, 15, that's it. 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20, good. All right, now with your front lunge, if you have a big open area, feel free to change this into a walking lunge, okay? I don't really, so I'm just gonna continue doing front lunges. I'm gonna do 10 one side, 10 the other side. Here we go, one, two, that's it. Three, you can do a walking lunge. Four, if you have the space for it. Five, six, seven, push off, three more. Eight, good. Nine, and 10. Good, switch sides, 10 on the other side, front lunge, y'all. One, most of the time we do a rear lunge. Two, so I thought we would switch it up. Three, four, five, that's halfway. Six, push off. Seven, eight, last two, and then we run stairs. Nine, one more, and 10, good. Set your weights down. All right, this round, four laps. During that time period, if you don't have stairs, pick your cardio. Ready, set. Let's go run stairs, round one. Round two. Round two down. Round three. Round three down. Last round, round four. Here we go. Five, four, three, two, and one. All right, catch your breath. I turned the heat on, and now it's too hot in here. I gotta turn the heat down, get some water. One more set of that coming up. I want you to pick between those two squats, okay? Pick a basic or a sumo. Whatever you pick, we are gonna do a two pulse this round, Joda. So pick something that you feel comfortable doing two pulses for 20. Ready? Here we go, I'm going with the basic squat. Toes forward, weights up. Here we go for 20, y'all. One, one, two, two, that's it, Shanette. Three, good squats. Four, keep your knees behind your toes. Five, five, sit back in that chair. Six, six, seven, seven, squeeze. Eight, eight, that's it, Catherine. Nine, nine, 10, 10, that's the halfway point. 11, 12, 13, starting to sweat. 14, hope you are too. 15, last five, come on. 5, that's it, Tanya Dennis. 4, 3, 2, 1 more. 1, and up. Jeez Louise, those were hard that round. I'm not gonna lie. Combined with the cardio of running the steps, I'm sweating. I hope it's everybody's sweating at this point. Here we go, front lunges, last set of 10 and 10. Alternating, let's add a 2 pulse, okay? Ready? Here's your starting spot. And 1, 2, push off. 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, good job. 5, that's it, Beverly. 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, keep breathing. 9, 9, 10, 10, that's halfway. 11, 11, you're doing great, Morton. 12, 12, what do you always say? 13, leg day, best day. 13, 13, 14, let's finish the circuit strong. 15, 15, 5 more. 16, 16, push off. 17, 17, my quads. 18, 18, come on, Andrea. 19, 19, one more. 20, 20, and up. All right, set your weights to the side. Get ready. We've got on our stairs 5 laps, or pick your cardio, okay? Run in place, jumping jacks. I'm okay with whatever you can do from your area. Ready? 5 laps. In 3, 2, 1, let's go run. Done. Ooh. I tell you what, my heart rate is up from running those stairs. Check mark, first circuit is complete. Grab some water or coffee. Let's talk about your second round. You've got 3 things, 2 strength moves, and a cardio. You're gonna start out with deadlifts. Then we're gonna go into a lateral lunge, just like that. The 3rd move, quads on fire, said Morton. The last one is a squat jack. I put squat hop, I meant to say squat jack, which is just out, in, out, in. All right, grab your beginner weight. Go light on your first round always. Here we go, 15 the first round. Toes forward and higher in the front of your pants for 15. One. Two. Three. Each round, I want you to go heavier. Four. That's it, Catherine. Five. Good job, Bruce. Six. That's it, Joda. Seven. Keep lifting, Enid. Eight. Nine. 10. Five more this round. Five. Four. Three. Keep breathing. Two. Stretch that hammy. One more. Good job on the deadlifts. Those are straight leg deadlifts. All right, second one. Actually, I'm just gonna hold on to one of these weights. Y'all, sweat is pouring down my face. Here we go, lateral lunges. Let's go that way for 10. One, push off. Two, three, four. If you can get low enough. Five, tap that weight. Six, quad work. Seven, also your inner thigh. Eight, the arm is there for balance. Nine, one more. And 10, good. Come up, switch to the other side. Now we're traveling that way. Here we go. Woo. One, two, three, four, push off. Five, six, that foot that's stationary. Seven is also straight. Eight, nine, one more, and 10, bring it up. All right, for your cardio, a squat jack is starting here, out, in, out, in. These go by real quickly, you've got 20 of them, and then you get a water break. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good. All right, let your heart rate come down a bit. That was the end of circuit two, round one. Get a drink. Take 10 seconds on the next round for your deadlifts. For your deadlifts, I want you to find something heavier you can use. I was using my 12 pounders. So this round I'm gonna use a 40 pound kettlebell, which will be like having 20s in each hand. So grab something heavy, if you've got it. Ready for your second round? We've got 20 this round. Toes forward. Here we go, heavier deadlifts. One, two, three, that's it, Shanette. Four, five, six, seven, eight, squeeze. Nine, I just wanted to let y'all know. 10, that there are weights. 11, and kettlebells. 12, at the Walmart in Laverne. 13, the one that's sort of 14, halfway between Smyrna and Laverne. 15, on Murfreesboro Road. 16, 17, they had hand weights. 18, 19, one more, and 20. Good. Hand weights and kettlebells. I think they had some 20s and some 25s. And that makes me think that probably your local Walmart, if you need weights still or you want to upgrade and get something heavier for the new year, lateral lunges. Here we go. One, probably has them too. Two, push off. Three, four, she's here, Kim. Five, we're just on our second circuit. Six, just jump in with us. Seven, grab a weight. Eight, lateral lunges, friend. Nine, one more, and 10. Switch sides. Here we go. What I recommend for you guys, if you ever wake up late and you feel like maybe you shouldn't come, I would go ahead and jump in, and then you can always pick up at the end of the workout. Five, the 15 minutes that you missed. Six, seven, that's it. Eight, nine, because the replay is available. And 10 is always available right when we finish, okay? All right, your third one, remember, is cardio. You've got squat jacks. Out in, out in. If you wanna make this round a little bit more challenging, hold a hand weight up here at your chest. Ready? Here we go for 20. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. That's it. All right, water break. This always makes me think of the Pee Wee Herman show. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, deep breath. One more set left, y'all, of your deadlifts. My message is always the same. Go heavy. Go heavy here. Or add a variation that's gonna make it more challenging. If you're hanging on for dear life, though, stick to lighter weights. What I'm gonna do on this round is put my heels together, go with my 40, and do a two pulse. Now yesterday, I think it was Monday, in the later class, we added two weights right here. So it was not only toes in, I'm sorry, I meant to say, not only was it heels in, not only was it heels in, but it was heels elevated, okay? So if you want to use a pair of hand weights for a little bench, stick those right behind your feet. Ready? Let's try it. Anytime you add a different angle, it's gonna make it a little harder. Ready, Salome? Here we go for 20. One, one, squeeze, two, two, three. Remember, you're using your hand weights to elevate your heels. Four, four, and get a deeper stretch in your hamstrings. Five, five. Six, six. Seven, seven. Eight, eight. Nine, nine, one more. 10, 10, good. Now I'm gonna switch it to where I elevate my toes. Let me try that. Toes elevated. Toes up, toes up. Ready, here we go for the last 10. One, one. Oh, I feel that too. Two, two. It's always fun to try new things. Three, three. Now if you don't have a second pair of hand weights, four, four, you're gonna use your weights. Five, for the deadlift. Six, and not as a bench. Squeeze. Seven, seven. Eight, eight. Two more. Nine, nine. Last one. And 10, 10, squeeze. Excellent job on those. All right, grab your weights. You've got a set of lateral lunges. I'm sweating straight down my face. Sweat check in. It's happening. Here we go, lateral lunge, 10 each side. One, push off. Two, three, keep going. Four, that's it, Tara. Five, six, push off. Seven, three more. Eight, nine, one more. 10, good. Good job, Crystal. Good job, Salome. One, two, three, four. That's it, Anita. Five, everybody's doing a sweat check-in. Six, I love it. Seven, that lets me know you're still there. Eight, great job, Anita. Nine, one more. And 10, good. All right, we've got one set left of our squat jacks. Heels up, yes. Either one, heels up or toes up. It does lengthen that hamstring chain. All right, here we go. We've got our last set of squat jacks. Use your weight. Start with your feet together. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Use a weight. Nine, if you want a challenge. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Set that weight down. Good morning, Harriet. Great to have you with us. Breathe. Love your new profile picture, by the way. That is so pretty of you. All right, y'all. Here's what's coming up next. We've got two big circuits out of the way. We're moving on to the second half. We're right on track with time. I promise I'll get you out of here on time today. All right. Breathe. All right, this one's gonna be from a kneeling position. You're gonna do a glute squeeze. So the way it's gonna work, I think my new mat should be sufficient. Back when I just had a regular mat, like this, I always had to double and triple it up, which won't hurt in this situation either. If you cannot be on your knees for any reason, then I want you to do this from a laying down position. But you remember when we're laying down and we do a glute bridge? It's very similar to that. You're gonna be on your knees, sit it back, hold on to your weight, and then you're gonna come up and squeeze, okay? This is all about focusing on the glutes and the hammies. All right. Merry Christmas, Harriet. Here we go, y'all. Let's go for 15 the first round, okay? Sit back. One. Sit back. Two. Three. If you cannot do this because of your knees, four. I want you laying on your back. Five. And just doing a hip extension. Six. Seven. Eight. Glute squeeze. Nine. Are you holding it? 10 for that split second. 11. 12. 13. Two more. 14. One more. And 15. Good. Set it to the side. All right. For your next one, you've got to step up. And I can't believe this. I forgot to grab a chair. Let me grab one real quick. Grab a chair, if you don't have one sitting nearby. All right, we are gonna do step-ups. So grab that kitchen chair, or as an alternative, oh yeah, it's kind of different. It gives you a real focus on your glutes. It makes you really focus that mind on them. With your chair, y'all, put it on your mat so it doesn't slip under your feet. First round, body weight only. Let's step up. One, two, if you don't have a chair handy, three, you can also do four, a step up off of the stairs in your house. Five, six, this is also a very similar movement. Seven, to a rear lunge. Eight, nine, one more this leg, and 10. Good, switch to the other leg. Here we go, second leg, step ups, y'all. One, that's it, Kim. Two, three, step up, no weights this round. Four, you will have the opportunity. Five, the opportunity to add weights. Six, in the next round. Seven, eight, nine, one more, and 10. Yes. All right, the next one is your cardio. Set that out of the way. Cardio, what we're gonna do is the move that Yolanda introduced us to last week is the hopscotch. I'm in love with the hopscotch now. It's a single, a double, a single, a double, a single, a double. If you want to get forward progress, start at the back of your mat. Ready? We've got 20. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good job. I actually have to grab a towel. I'm sweating so much. Woo! Sweat. Sweat. All right, so that was your third one, your hopscotch, okay? Woo! Let's start back at the top with your kneeling glute raise. If you have anything heavier, I used a 20 pounder. You can go heavy on this if you feel good about it, okay? Grab your added mat for knee support. There's actually quite a few of you guys out there that have had knee surgery, so I'm speaking directly to you so that you don't hurt your knees on this. Ready? Here we go. Hold the weight up here, sit it back, and one, two, it only works if you squeeze. Three, can you tell the difference? Four, sit it back. Five, six, seven, I think it also feels good. Eight, when it stretches my quads, there. Nine, 10, five more. Five, four more, squeeze. Three, two, give it a squeeze, and one, and sit it back. All right, heavy weight to the side. Let's go with the chair. Chair for step-ups. Chair for step-ups, y'all. This round, if you can, add a light weight. I'm gonna grab my 10 pounders. Same thing. I have loved these kitchen chairs. But maybe you have a bench, maybe you have steps in your house. Whatever works for you, if this is too high, believe me, it's high. Ready? Here we go for 10. One, two, keep that one foot on there. Three, four, good job, Joda. Six, that's it, Crystal. Seven, keep your chin high. Eight, try not to bend over. Nine, One more. And 10. Bring it down. Switch legs. Here we go, y'all. Second side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Four more, Catherine. 7, 8, 9. Last one, and then hopscotch, and 10. Good, get out of there. All right, set your chair to the side. Once again, loving the hopscotch. Makes me feel like a kid again. Here we go, and I do think the forward movement helps keep me coordinated. So start with 2 feet out if you're struggling. Then go to 1, 2, 1, 2. We count only on the ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, I will admit that right now. When I got to the turnaround point, I got a little bit discombobulated. All right, we've got one more round of that coming up. Aw, the last sip of coffee. And that's a good sign. That means we're getting towards the end of our workout. All right, protect your knees with a double mat. Go down onto your knees. It's slightly wider than shoulder width apart when I start. I'm using a 20-pound kettlebell. You can use a 10, 15, whatever you got. And we're gonna do full range of motion for 10, and then we're gonna do a pulse for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, glute squeeze, 6, that's it, Yolanda, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Whoops, it went one over. Let's get to 15, 12, 13, lost in the exercise, 14, one more, and 15, good. Now I want you to not go all the way back, but keep it in that mid-range of motion. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, four more, 7, 8, squeeze, 9, 10, good, get out of there. Set your mat to the side, grab your chair for step-ups. All right, last set of step-ups. I want you to have the option, use weights or no weights, or you can do a high knee. This gives you a little bit of a bigger range of motion. I'm gonna drop the weights and instead add that knee in. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We've got 10 each side. 6, four more. 7, 8. Come on, Tanya Morton. 9, and 10. Switch sides. Second side. Y'all, I'm dying. I'm sweating. My legs are feeling it. My body's feeling it. Here we go. Second side. Add the high knee. Here we go. 1, 2. I'm using my arms. 3 with that momentum. 4, 5. That's it. 6. Four more. 7, 8, 9. One more. And 10. Yes. Bring it down. All right, last set of hopscotch. There's Alicia. Good to see you, Alicia. Hopscotch for 20, y'all. We're counting on the singles, and then we're gonna move on to our finisher, okay? Here we go, start here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. The hopscotch. Y'all, it's a good one. It's definitely a keeper. All right, on this last round, let me tell you what's coming up next. I'm of the opinion we should do two of the last round, okay? Do you remember on the last movement, we did a kneeling glute raise and we squeezed all this? Well, on this one, we're gonna be on our stomachs. A different position, different range of motion. We're gonna pull, we're gonna lay on our stability ball and pull our legs up. If you still don't have a stability ball, and there's a few of you out there, it's okay if you're new to us. We're trying to use this several times a week. So go ahead and grab your stability ball now. If you don't have it, you're gonna just do a hamstring curl, laying on your stomach with a weight between your feet, which is another good exercise. Let me show everybody the ball movement. You're gonna start back here, so you have plenty of room to roll it out, get to where you're about in a plank position, okay? And with both your feet, you're going to squeeze. Ready? Set, it's like a donkey kick, but with both your feet together. Here we go. One, tap, two, three, four, squeeze, five, your glutes to your lower back, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, five more, four, three, two, and one. Good, roll it back. So how about this? If you don't have a ball, just do a kneeling single, okay? A kneeling donkey kick single. Now the second one is a split squat. I've been trying to do this, figuring out how to do it using my ball as my bench. Who wants to try it with me? What you're gonna do is put one leg, all right, Tanya Morton, go ahead and get the camera rolling now, just in case you slip off your ball. One foot on your ball, and you're going to do a split squat. Ready? Okay, if you don't have a ball or this is too much, use a chair instead of your ball. Here we go. One. Whoa. Two. Come on, body. Three. We got this. Four. Five. Split squat. Six. Seven. You're rolling it back. Eight. Two more. Nine, one more, and 10. All right, switch it out. Second leg. I would say the first three are the toughest because you're just trying to get your balance right. So put one foot on your stability ball, take a hop out. Here we go, one. So that was too close. That was too close. Let me try this again. We're gonna get this. It's the last thing we do. It may be. That feels better. One. Whoa. Two. Let's go for 10. Three. Come on, y'all. Four. Try it with me and have some fun. Five. This is the experimental. Six. 7. Come on, Catherine. 8. 9. Whoa. And 10. And 10. We just did split squats using our stability ball. High five on that if you tried it with me. I don't mind failing in public. All right, set that to the side. If that's too advanced, use a chair, or another way to do a split squat is just right here. Just split squat it from the ground, okay? All right, last one we've got for our cardio, and then we're gonna do that circuit one more time, is a lunge hop. Go back into a lunge, and then you're gonna split hop it. Nice, nice. Looks like you guys are loving it. Here we go. Lunge hops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Halfway. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, that's it for lunge hops. We've got one more round, Juanita. We can do this. Barbara said that was not pretty. You know, I'm all about staying uncomfortable. That one had me uncomfortable. But if I can't do it, I can't ask any of you guys to do it either. All right, let's go down into our ball glute raise. Go onto your stomach. Another way I thought we could do this, if you're interested in trying, before you roll back, grab a weight, put it between your feet. Let's see if I can do this. Go into a, okay, I can't. There's no way I can keep the weight back there from dropping. No worries. Not today, team. I'm gonna work on that one. Here we go. Roll it onto your ball into a plank. You've got, it's kind of like a double donkey kick. Raise those glutes to the sky. Ready? Here we go. 1, tap. 2, 3, 4, get to 15. 5, squeeze. 6, come on, Crystal. 7, that's it, Tara. 8, keep going. 4, her name's Dawn Mabius. 5, she gave me a shirt. 6, it said failed brilliantly. 7, that's what I feel like. 8, if we're going hard enough. 9, one more. And 10 on the split squat. If we are going hard enough, expect to fail once in a while. All right, last set, best set, lunge hops. If this is too much on your knees, pick any cardio we've done today, and you can finish with that. What did Crystal say? It's exactly like that. If you've ever done TRX, that's what that's like. That instability keeps you really, really focused on that leg. Here we go, 20 lunge hops for the win. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Man, y'all, breathe, grab a towel. All right, let's talk. You guys, the split squats. Tanya said she tried and they were ugly. Those are the best kind. All right, tap it out. Let's let our heart rate come down. So tomorrow is our first day of the holiday schedule. I think most people that I've talked to, there may be a couple of my frontline workers. Let's cross one leg over. That do have to work tomorrow. Great job, Tanya. But for the majority of us, we're gonna sleep in and do the 8 o'clock class, okay? We're splitting the difference. The 9 o'clock group is gonna roll early. Or you know what? It may be a holiday to you. Do the workout whenever you want to, but there will be a workout tomorrow. One class, strength. Hey, Catherine, have a great day. At 8 o'clock, immediately following that, will be a 45-minute spin class, okay? It's important during the holidays. If you're gonna be eating more, you gotta move more. It's not about depriving yourself. It's not about punishing yourself and saying, oh, I ate a cookie, now I have to run 10 miles. Not at all. It's about staying balanced. I'm working, so I may see you tomorrow. Okay, sounds good, Harriet. All right, you guys, hang your body weight to the floor. So come tomorrow at 8 o'clock, sleep in a little bit, or feel free, I will always post the workout in advance. If you just wanna roll with the workout on your own, put some music on. You guys know the movements by now that you should be able to do them. Or I'll see you at 8 o'clock, okay? Have a wonderful Wednesday. A lot of you are working. Wow, Melita. Okay, y'all. Hopefully you can do the replay, or I'll post the workout in advance, okay? Okay, sounds good. Sounds good, you guys. Keep drinking your water today. Watch your sugar intake. Have a little bit of fun, but don't fall off the deep end yet, okay? Traveling tomorrow. Safe travels, Andrea. Bye, you guys. Again, thank you to our sponsors, Tatiana, Liz, Tara, Enid. I couldn't do it without you guys. Y'all, we are lining up sponsors for 2021. I cannot believe we're still here, truthfully, but we are still here. We're in the midst and the peak of our pandemic, okay? So keep showing up to work at home and stay safe, you guys. Bye, Kim, Angel, Emily, Melita. Mwah. Bye, Salome. A little bit of dance break to carry you out. Oh, awesome. Lisa's daughter's moving. Congrats.